heard of Citizen Rebel?
Citizen Rebel.
It's interesting. Thought-provoking violence. Who said that violence is not the answer? Who said that a just war is an oxymoron? Who said that murder is not beneficial? Who said that conflict is not destructive? Dr. Martin Luther King did not, but he promoted violence in order to launch the civil rights movement in America. Images of evil white people beating down human beings all over the television. The Muslim prophet Muhammad did not. He launched a war in order to return to his hometown, projecting a vision of vengeance into the future. Do you know any other peaceful persons who provoke violence in order to achieve their goals? And every other figure who provoked violence in order to achieve their goals. Some custom outcomes positive, some negative, depending on your point of view. Bloody revolutions staging democracy. Bloody revolutions staging totalitarianism. Bloody inclinations staging fascism. Rampaging minions murdering for God. Fighting for humane labor laws. Fighting for child protection. Fighting for freedom. Fighting against slavery. Thought-provoking violence, a classic technique utilized by the peaceful antebellicists. Right, now, Citizen Rebel. Something you don't hear every day. It's pretty ingenious.